5 lessons that I learned from the Alchemist. Lesson number 1, make a decision. Decision making is one of the most important action we have to take to begin our journey, to try something new, to explore a new field or to choose our career. So make decisions on your own. Kyunki agar aap dusron ke kehne pe apne decisions loge to chances hai ki aap future mein utne successful na ho paye, kyunki aapko apne interest ko daba ke wo kaam karna hoga. So make decisions on your own and do what you love. Lesson number 2, fear. Fear is the biggest obstacle in the obstacle itself. Hum jab bhi kuch naya try karte hain to hamare mind mein subconsciously ek fear paida ho jata hai ki yaar agar main fail ho gaya to hamare family members kya kahenge, friends kya kahenge aur society kya kahegi. Society, family members aur friends tab tak aapko support nahi karenge jab tak aap us particular field mein unko successful hoke dikha nahi dete aur unhe galat prove nahi kar dete. So don't worry about the people, just focus on your work and overcome the fear, you will overcome all other obstacles easily. Lesson number 3, keep learning but through action. Hamesha seekhte raho lekin action leke fir sikho, na ki dusre ke life se sirf inspire hote raho. Khud try karo, khud galtiyan karo, unse sikho. Wo jo aap trial error karke jo bhi kuch cheeze seekhte ho, wo aapko puri zindagi aapko help karti hain aur aapko aage badhne mein bahut madad karti hain. So keep learning but through action. Lesson number 4, live in the moment. There is only one moment that actually exists called present. Past and future are the creations of our subconscious mind. So just focus on your present, focus on your today. Jab aap apne today pe aaj pe focus karoge aur apna aaj productive, effective aur useful tarike se istemal karoge to aapka future bhi bright, useful, effective aur productive hi banega. Lesson number 5, keep moving but never backward. Hamesha try karte raho, मूव करते रहो, आगे बढ़ते रहो और पीछे की मत सोचो. हमेशा अपने गोल पे फोकस करो. जो कुछ भी हो जाए आपको सिर्फ अपने गोल की तरफ बढ़ना है, पीछे नहीं देखना है. क्योंकि पीछे देखोगे तो अपने आप पास्ट में फंसे रह जाओगे और आप आगे नहीं बढ़ पाओगे. सो दीज वर द 5 लेसन्स दैट आई लर्न फ्रॉम द अल्केमिस्ट. सो लेट्स रिवाइज. लेसन नंबर 1, मेक ए डिसीजन. लेसन नंबर 2, ओवरकम द फियर. लेसन नंबर 3, कीप लर्निंग बट थ्रू एक्शन. लेसन नंबर 4, live in the moment. Lesson number 5, keep moving but never backward. Thanks for watching.